This is SRT Motorsports. Everybody knows that that Viper GTS-R is the car to beat right now. And you know, I think the situation is different. There's maybe a little bit more pressure because we're in the hunt of a championship right now. But everything else is very similar. And I think it's just the whole group of people, the whole team has grown and brought this whole group to a different level.
How important is it, or how does it feel to be actually running for the championship in today's race?
Oh, it's very special. It's a cool dynamic to be a part of. I feel very fortunate to be leading the championship and into the last race and have a shot to win the Drivers' Championship today. So, very special, thankful to be in this position. The team's done a great job all year to get us here. One more race to go. It's a tough one though, 10 hours.
You're running for a championship now. Does that change your mindset or the way you approach this race at all?
You know what? Not really. I mean, it's last round of the 2014 calendar, and you don't really attack it any different than you would round one. So it's just another race. I mean, yeah, we're in contention to win the championship across the board for team, manufacturer, drivers, and all that. But if you think about that too much during the race, then you won't do well in the race and you won't get the points.
We're running for a championship here as we're running the Petit Le Mans today. How do you feel about that?
That's pretty exciting. You know, it's only been a couple of years we've come back to this form of racing, and to be at this level, again, you got to remember who we're racing against. Some pretty storied teams that are really good at what they do. So they've noticed us. They've a lot of them comes like, wow, impressive guys, but with a little bit of a, it's on now, you know, kind of attitude. So we're very grateful for where we've been. We know it's not easy. It's really hats off to the team, the Riley team, our own guys, the drivers especially, are just incredible. Everyone's been pulling their own weight. And without, you can't help but have results when you have that sort of leadership and professionalism in a team.